Hello, my name is Lewis Laval, and this is Orphic. As well as becoming your new everyday wallet, Orphic has three powerful functions for the mentalist and the magician. One, it has one of the most psychologically deceptive peaks I have ever seen in a wallet. Even when I gave my original designs to the wallet makers, they initially said it couldn't be done. Two, a bold yet stunningly simple switch that will allow you to switch business cards, playing cards, anything you need. If you can fit it inside the wallet, you can switch it. And three, the secret load. Whether you want to load predictions, reveals, or even signed playing cards, Orphic's got you covered. As well as the Orphic wallet, I have also created Orphic Plus. Both wallets are just as powerful as each other. They have the exact same functions, features, and amount of pockets. The only difference between the two is that Orphic Plus is just 1 centimeter wider. Now, a handful of my mentalist friends that I've spoken to prefer Orphic because they work with business cards, billets, and only a small amount of playing cards, so the Orphic wallet is perfect for them. But a handful of my magician friends who are serious card workers prefer Orphic Plus because that 1 centimeter extra width makes that signed card to wallet just that little bit easier. But everything we teach you in the instructional video can be performed with both. So the choice is yours. In the instructional video, I'm going to teach you not one, but 5 different ways of getting your peak. So no matter what kind of situation you find yourself performing in, you'll be covered. I'm going to teach you 2 of my favorite drawing duplications that you can perform with the Orphic wallet. You'll learn a handful of switching methods, and I'm also going to give you plenty of subtleties, presentational points, and extra mentalism ideas. And if that wasn't enough, my good friend Craig Petty is going to teach you some incredible magic routines that you cannot perform with any other wallet. My name is Lewis Laval, and this is Orphic.